Welcome. This is Luis Soul Food coming to you with a video on chili dog. Notice chili dog with onions, cheese, and I have fries. I have fries and loaded chili dog, which I have three up here. Loaded chili dog. Do a video. And I'm going to get it in. Amen. Amen. I thank the Lord for sharing another day, being able to do, see, use my limbs. I thank God, I thank God, I thank you. I thank you. So, good long limb. Over there by the, going towards the back door.
Where's that? Where? You see on the pantry shelf?
Glenn in the kitchen.
Why do you think I have my drink up and then show up? I hope I didn't have to blast. That's all you, your favorite thing is.
That was good. But like I said, it's loaded chili dogs with fries and I am full.
Even if I do buy a case, where am I gonna see the case
at? Thank you, Lord, I thank you. So if this video looks interesting to you, go like, subscribe, and push that bell. Leave questions or comments in the notification. This is Louise Soul Food coming from all the way in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, doing another video. Give me some comments or in my notification. Hope you're having a blessed and wonderful day as I am on my lunch video that I'm doing. So, as that said, again, hope you have a blessed and wonderful evening. Until we do another video again. It was a marvelous video. But I'm full. I gotta clean it up. I'm full. So, as that said, I'm gonna put them on the plate.
They can in the middle if they come.
It's
walking towards the car.
Yeah, five by three.
I gotta clean up a little. You all are my YouTube and my followers and my viewers, and I thank the support for everyone that watches my video. So if you like, go down, subscribe, push the bell, and leave questions or comments and a notification until we get ready to do another video. I told him he didn't come. Come by and look at it all. Louis Soul Food coming to you. I love you all. I love my followers and my viewers. I'm gonna end this video in 2 more minutes. Soul food. So we meet again. Love, peace. I have a few more minutes, love. I'm trying to wait till my certain time and then I cut it off. But I'm telling you, these chili dogs was good. I just can't eat that much. But I'm telling you, you gotta see more and more, and you'll get to see as the holidays come around me doing treats, desserts, and stuff as well. I just don't probably make them because the kids done got older, and I don't care for sweets like that no more. So, it's coming up soon, me doing some sweets and desserts. Yes. So I'm gonna get ready to get ready to tune this video out. Excuse me, y'all. These chili dogs. Okay, I'm getting ready to tune out. Tune me again. Love you all. Don't forget to pray for me as I pray for you all. Peace. I'm out of here. Love.